Good morning, Mister, Master, Maestro, or simply. Or simply David. Yes, David. Not David. David Lynch. It's October 25, 2022. It's here in Naples, middle afternoon this moment. Yes, because I already 13 and 15, and so 20, 74 and 3 Fahrenheit 23 Celsius. And this means it is today really soft like in this days and this period. We are practically in the perfect average of the period, as you know, of this year in this period. It is 71 and 6 Fahrenheit 22 Celsius. So it's always a very pleasant atmosphere. Being a ready afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is decent. As I just said, I repeat once again, 73 and 4 Fahrenheit 23 Celsius. But the really important thing in this atmosphere is that in this moment we don't have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine. It's middle atmosphere, sun with also clouds, alternated with the clouds, but partly mostly cloudy, and I think it could rain in the next hours, but I'm not sure. We will see in the next hours. However, as I said, for the moment, it's a pleasant, in general, it's a pleasant atmosphere. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window with the orange, red, burning water curtain, and its green roller shooter not visible in this period, in fact, in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, Yamaha DGX 640 APG 625. Eva, great day, all the people of all. John, the weather, Cecilia, greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, today I really did it. Breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world. I'll see you tomorrow.